This is BBC One Northern Ireland, where programmes will continue in a few moments, unless you're watching on analogue television. The final stage of digital switchover is about to get underway. In a few moments, we'll be turning off this and all remaining analogue channels forever, and overnight turning on the remaining new high-power Freeview transmitters. This will mean there'll be disruption to some services on Freeview through the night, and you may need to retune your TV or set-top box tomorrow. Satellite and cable viewers are not affected. If you or someone you know needs help or advice with switching to digital or with retuning, you can contact Digital UK on 08456 50 50 50 from 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Calls cost up to 5 pence per minute for most landlines, though calls from mobiles may cost considerably more. You can also visit the website at digitaluk.co.uk, which has information on how to retune. Analogue television has seen many technological advances and additions since the days of Baird and Marconi. From 405 line black and white to 625 line colour, the introduction of CFAX, the world's first teletext system, and Nikam stereo, to name just a few. The move to digital television will allow technology to advance still further, providing even more services. And so, from tomorrow morning, BBC One Northern Ireland will be available in high definition on Freeview, satellite and cable. Now, though, we enter a new era of broadcasting as this becomes a fully digital UK. From the analogue BBC television service, good night and goodbye.
Racks fully zipped up, we're off into the digital dawn. From tomorrow, we'll also have BBC One Northern Ireland HD. But for tonight, getting back to business, it's time to join the Golden Oldies.
This is BBC Two Northern Ireland, where programmes will continue in just a minute, unless you're watching on analogue television, that is. Yes, Northern Ireland's digital switchover starts here. Shortly, we'll be turning off this analogue channel forever, and overnight turning on some of the new high-power Freeview transmitters. This will mean that there'll be disruption to all BBC services on Freeview through the night. Analogue BBC One Northern Ireland will also be off-air in some areas. All remaining analogue television will cease transmission in 2 weeks' time. If you or someone you know needs help or advice in switching to digital or with retuning, you can contact Digital UK on 08456 50 50 50 from 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Or you can visit the website at digitaluk.co.uk. So now, analogue viewers should switch to their digital services to continue watching BBC Two Northern Ireland. If you're viewing on cable or satellite, you don't need to do anything. However, if you're watching on Freeview, you may need to retune your equipment tomorrow, and again when digital switchover completes on the 24th of this month. After 48 and a half years, this is where BBC Two says goodbye to analogue television. Digital BBC Two Northern Ireland, and there's plenty to sing about in half an hour with Gareth Malone and the choir. But who was hitting the right note today at the Conservative Party conference? Let's find out now from James Landale.
Good evening and welcome back to Birmingham for more highlights from the Conservative Party conference. After being mobbed on arrival last night, Boris Johnson took centre stage in the Symphony Hall today, careful to support the Prime Minister, but characteristically happy to please the crowds. Elsewhere, some of the Cabinet's heaviest hitters addressed their party. New conference darling Chris Grayling outlined Basher Berger.